game-winning s.hot, but no tacos. Giannis Antetokounmpo left waiting at restaurant. After his game-winning tip-in helped the Milwaukee Bucks even their playoff series with the Boston Celtics at 2-2 on Sunday afternoon, superstar Giannis Antetokounmpo naturally wanted to grab a bite to eat. What does a 6'11 superstar have to do to get a table around these parts? A tweet that quickly went viral suggested he couldn and number 39 semicolon T get a table at BelAir Cantina in Milwaukee. BelAir Cantina is a local chain of taco restaurants with 6 locations, including one in Madison and one in Brookfield that just opened April 17. This particular BelAir is at the corner of N. Water and N. Humboldt Streets. Anyone who wants to partake in the chain and number 39 semicolon s $2 tacos promotion on Tuesdays or Thursdays knows the wait can stretch to well over an hour, and waits are in and number 39 semicolon t uncommon any night of the week. BelAir issued this statement Sunday: "We are very sorry we weren't able to seat Giannis in as timely of a manner as we would have hoped. The Bucks' big win, thanks to his tipping and the team's great play, combined with today's spring weather, had people turn out in droves to celebrate, and we had quite a wait. We were honored he came in for a celebratory meal, and wish we could have accommodated him right away. We welcome him back Thursday after another Bucks win and will hold open a table. And to turn this into a positive for everyone, we are pledging that if the Bucks win the series Thursday night in Milwaukee, we will provide all Bucks fans with a free taco with any purchase all day Friday at all our locations. #GoBucks #Bucks in 6 According to a BelAir employee, the Sunday afternoon crowd at the Water Street location was at an unusually high volume, and a manager did alert Antetokounmpo to the wait. Bucks players such as Antetokounmpo and Chris Middleton have eaten at the location in the past. The tweet has already caught the attention and ire of Bucks fans, many of whom were likely elated after Milwaukee and number 39 semicolon s 104-102 victory earlier in the day, punctuated by Antetokounmpo and number 39 semicolon s game winner with just more than 5 seconds left on the clock. The Bucks are back in action Tuesday in Boston for the pivotal Game 5 matchup before returning back to Milwaukee on Thursday for Game 6 at the BMO Harris Bradley Center. Junior Radcliffe is a trending sports reporter for the Milwaukee Journal Sentinel, part of the USA Today network.